greetings to the regional and national officers. National President Beverly E. Smith, Regional Director Michelle Brown, Regional Rep Lauren Cornish. Greetings to the Minerva Circle. Members of the High Springs Area Alumni Chapter, we thank you for your time, dedication, and all your hard work. There would be no Fall 2020 without you. So a big thank you for helping us find our way back to HSU. The Alpha Delta Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Incorporated was chartered on the campus of Henderson State University on February 12, 1972 by 11 divine, phenomenal, dignified women: Cynthia Bell, Patricia Campbell, Linda Cargan, Carolyn Coleman, Charlene Marshall, Gloria Merrick, Marion Oden, Michelle Rhodes, Mary Watson, Patricia Watts, Emma Williams.
It was February 12, 1972 on the campus of Henderson State when a vision came true. 11 women had a dream that introduced the campus to that crimson and cream. The legacy carries on today. You know us as sophisticated scholars, soul-stepping sisters with the highest GPA.
Now we must pay homage to those who came before and made it possible to stand here today with confidence and say, Delta Sigma Theta is the only way.
Delta Sigma Theta was founded on January 13, 1913 by 22 bold and courageous women seeking to promote assistance to those in need.
Osceola McCarthy Adams, McGreet Young Alexander,
Winona Carter Alexander, Elta Tuff Black, Bertha Pitts Campbell,
Zephyr Chisholm Carter,
Anna Brown Coleman, Jesse McGuire Dent,
Fredrica Chase Dodd,
Myra Davis Hemmings,
Olive Claire Jones, Jimmy Bug Middleton, Pauline Orbidorf Minor,
Bashtai Turley Murphy,
Naomi Sewell Richardson,
Mamie Reddy Rose, Eliza Pearl Shippen, Florence Letcher Toms,
Ethel Carr Watson, Wordy Blackwell Weaver, Madri Penn White,
Edith Mott Young.
D-E-L-T-A-S-I-G-M-A-T-H-E-T-A, Delta Sigma Theta. Scholarship and sisterhood are what our founders said.
It carries on until today. That's why Delta Sigma Theta is the only way.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth. Woo! Bring them out, bring them out. Bring 'em out, bring 'em out. Bring 'em out, bring 'em out. Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
The deuce of this line, but in Delta Land, they know me as Indestructible.
But you may know me as Kennedy Boykin.
Hello to you.
the trait of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Treasure, but you may know me as Great Bazelle.
Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out.
I am the quad of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Uniquely Divine, but you may know me as Kayla Larry. I am the Live Five of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Fivacious, but you may know me as Jalise Hayes.
On this line, I'm number six, but in Delta Land, they know me as Sixational. But you may know me as Cameron Harris.
I am the seventh on this line. In Delta Land, they know me as the Seventh Dimension, but y'all know me as Jasmine Gordon.
I am the eighth of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Greatness, but you will forever know me as Shaquayla Rankin.
I am number nine of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Undeniable Melody, but you may know me as Adasia Williams.
I'm the dime of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Tenacious, but you may know me as Amaria Harper.
I am number 11 of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Limitless, but you may know me as Jalen Vaughn.
I am number 12 of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Cultivated Destiny, but you may know me as Christina Murphy.
I am number 13 of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Elegant. Y'all all know me as Destiny Buckley.
I am number 14 of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Silent Force, but you may know me as Tanyetta Flint.
I am number 15 of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Ideal Storm, but you may know me as August McClure.
I am the tail of this line. In Delta Land, they know me as Dignified Detail, but you may know me as Daria Ratliff.
See?